हाय स्टूडेंट, आई एम अस्य तिवारी, एसएससी टीचर एंड टुडे इन द लेसन पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज फ्रॉम द पॉलिटिकल साइंस फ्रॉम द 10th क्लास लेसन नंबर 3 एंड दिस इज अवर वीडियो लेक्चर इज द 3 आल्सो। सो स्टूडेंट, वी विल सी द कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ द पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज। इट इज आल्सो वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक ऑफ द डे। सो लेट्स वी सी, देर आर 3 इंपॉर्टेंट। नंबर 1 इज leaders, second is active members and sometimes it is called activists, and next one is followers. So these are very important part of the democracy. It means you can say they are the kind of organs of the political parties. Means they are very very important, and if all these things are very very positive for the political party, then political party is very successful party. Otherwise political party can be not very successful. It can be very weak, dull. And we have a lot of example of the such type of the parties in our country. So student, in the first we will see the leaders. Who are leaders? Leaders means the person who can lead the party. Means the torch bearer. Why do I use this word? Means one who just make the way or pave the way for the political party, for the group. Because if the person who is very positive attitude, means positive attitude a person has, if he is a leader, so he can maintain the party and its success for a long time. Because a party need a positive leader, positive attitude leader, and he should never to realize his supporter, to realize his activist member or the active members, that to will say discourage them. Because if a right person who will think the right things in the right time, so he will lead the party for the success, for he will make the many of the other things, and the members of the party have a lot of belief over the leader. I have a lot of examples for the leaders who have made their party very strong. You know very well the Mahatma Gandhi, who was a great leader, and he has not made any party, but he made the groups, he made the kind of movement, he made the kind of many of the successful strikes, satyagraha program. And where a leader who have made the kind of policies, sometimes the policies can be very important for the betterment of the groups, for the party also. So these are very good things. Next one thing is the active member. Active member means I can say very clear word in Hindi, कार्यकर्ता। या फिर इसके अलावा वो लोग जो कि पार्टी के प्रति बहुत ज़्यादा वफादार रहते हैं, जिसे हम लोग बोल सकते हैं पार्टीशनशिप्स, यानी कि जो पार्टी के प्रति बहुत ज़्यादा कमिटेड होते हैं, ठीक है ना। तो ऐसे लोग जो कि पार्टी के प्रति बहुत ज़्यादा वफादार होते हैं, ऐसे लोग पार्टी को सक्सेस की तरफ ले जाते हैं। जैसे कि आपने देखा होगा कि जो एक्टिव मेंबर होते हैं, व्हाट दे शुड डू फॉर द बेटरमेंट ऑफ द पार्टी, मींस इन द फर्स्ट शो देयर रिस्पेक्ट टुवर्ड्स द leaders. Number 1 means they should not do the things very negatively or very opposed way or the manners, so that it can lose the party. सेकेंड थिंग द एक्टिव मेंबर्स दे शुड बी वेरी वेरी डिसिप्लिन्ड बिकॉज द एक्टिव मेंबर ही इज़ वेरी डिसिप्लिन्ड सो ही विल डू द थिंग्स इन ए वेरी राइट फॉर्म्स एंड ही विल कैरी ऑल द थिंग्स फ्रॉम द बॉटम टू द हायर लेवल. Next one thing, the kind of good features of the active members that they should be very courageous. Means if they are having the very negative attitude, it means they cannot have the very positive energies and they cannot maintain their party as a strong party. Because the leaders, if he is very strong, obviously the active members must be there. Otherwise, party face many of the problems. So, incredulousness is must very important for the party. So, these are the features about the active members and activists, which are very important. We have seen. And the statement, when they are delivering the statement, delivery of statement must be very, we'll say, favorable for the party. Sometime it has been seen that the active member, they are deliverer, they are lecture or the statement which are not very quite same, not very quite similar with the leaders, and it may hamper the party. Means a party face the trouble, party have to face the compromise kind of the conditions. So it is very important thing. Next one, the followers. Followers means उसके प्रशंसक, उसको पार्टी को एक तरीके से समझने वाले, चाहने वाले लोग. क्योंकि जो फॉलोअर्स होते हैं वो सही मायनों में स्ट्रेंथ होते हैं. दे आर द स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ द पार्टी. सो फॉलोअर्स जो होते हैं वो कीप चेंज होते हैं, बदलते रहते हैं. और ये तभी सही होगा. वो चेंज कब होंगे, नहीं होंगे, जब पार्टी अपनी स्ट्रॉन्ग पॉलिसीज को अपनाएंगी. सो स्ट्रॉन्ग policies of party empower to follower, and that is very important things. So student, these are the three elements, three component of the political parties which are very very important. And as we have seen, many of the party in our country which are very successful party, and many of the party which are not very successful because of their active member, their followers, and very important, their leaders. Means their leader must be a person who can be the torch bearer. I use the word torch bearer. Torch bearer, where I will tell the very clear words meaning in Hindi, path pradarshak, jo margon ko dikhlane wala ho, matlab जो कि सही रास्ता दिखाने का काम करता हो, ऐसा व्यक्ति टॉर्च बेरर कहलाएगा. जो कि पार्टी को सही दिशा में ले जाने की बात करता हो और अपने ही लोगों को गुमराह करने की बात ना करता हो. यानी कि वो पूरी तरीके से कमिटेड है और वो किसी तरीके से ना तो कन्फ्यूज हो सकता है और ना अपनी पार्टी के लोगों को होने देता है. सो आशा है और उम्मीद है आप सभी बच्चों को, आप सभी लोगों को, मेरे मित्रों को भी ये लेक्चर और ये वीडियो लेक्चर सब में आया होगा. और देखने के लिए सभी को थैंक यू.